decide that swimming is the quickest way to get from point A. Do they ever attack the humans at all? Anybody who has worked with any animal for any length of time is going to have been bitten at some point in time. On the rare occasions that the staff has been bitten, we can go back and analyze that situation, and without fail, every single time the human was at fault. We weren't paying attention to their cuddles.
Right now we have a little bit of dominance. Kailani is making a pill of herself, and he's getting all worked up. Trying to force eye contact, trying to break off eye contact, tackles, posturing. Anybody go to the bar last night? Does this look familiar? Especially in a college town, a lot of posturing, a lot of bluffing, a lot of posing, a lot of words being thrown around, but very rarely does it actually come to blows. Now he's going to redirect on Rudy, because he's all worked up, and he's just got to find somebody to let out all of his aggression and frustration on. And here comes Kailani, who started it all. Aren't all the good ones always about a woman? I mean, you got Helen of Troy, you've got Cleopatra, you know?
Thank you. 9.
Okay, 9. You don't like it? It's too hard?
Hey, do you want a red one?
It shouldn't be hard. It seems pretty fast. Maybe it just feels fine. I might want a red one. You okay back there, baby? Maybe we just had to get in the flow. There we go.
Okay, I got a burp. Get one for him, man. No, you just need to eat. Just need to eat, that's it. We don't have burps.
How much is your tip?
No, I don't like too terribly much. She's about 50.
Appetizer in her language.
Although, I wouldn't be surprised if she didn't eat too much because she had a super big meal last night.
160, 125 today. It was
160
yesterday.
I think that was yesterday. 125 last night. Okay. Yeah, so I got 50 in small black and I figured that was a...
That's fantastic.
Sufficient meal.
I gotta go skydive.
Okay.
I haven't seen him in 5 years.
Whoops.